Girl, did you know Velda Jackie Orange was the first black woman cartoonist? Self-taught, she created her first comic strip, Torchy Brown, in Dixie to Harlem, which ran in the national black newspaper, the Pittsburgh Courier. This comic was about a small-town woman who moved to Harlem to pursue entertainment. It resonated with many black people of the time who were part of the Great Migration. In 1946, Ormes created the iconic comic strip, Patty Joe and Ginger, which ran for 11 years. The characters countered common stereotypes of black women at the time. She says they were always fat or servants. Ginger was a beautiful, sophisticated, college-educated woman. Her little sister, Patty Joe, was cute but feisty and always telling the truth, similar to Huey of the Boondocks. Jackie touched on many topics that got her put on the FBI watch list. The Patty Joe doll was created in 1947. It was the first African-American doll based on a comic character. Ormes retired in 1956, however, her comic strips were syndicated in black newspapers across the country, making her the only nationally syndicated black woman cartoonist until the 90s.